Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. If there was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? Well, people got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Besides, say how we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with that shark, huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, but 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatik Bayou. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
Get the f*** out of my way. Got a job.
This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. In 18th century America, turtle frolics were popular gatherings where guests ate turtle stew and perpetuated the institution of slavery. A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. A breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle. Contrary to urban legend, the bull shark cannot live out of water for hours at a time.
Thank you. Somebody help me!
If a shark of appreciable size is sighted, prudence dictates that swimmers leave the water immediately. It's extraordinarily rare in the ocean to see fish hunting with their tails.
Thank you.
nothing combines the immediate threat of drowning with the primal terror of mutilation like a shark attacking a boat. Fish blood, fish slime, or other fish offal, it's best to keep it inside the vessel to avoid attracting sharks. It is well known that sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and seals. Less discussed is their propensity to feed on fear. Emphasize that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chad. How you doing there, shark? Got this one.
every feature of its anatomy, the shark's tail is perfectly designed for its unique and fascinating lifestyle.
I ain't playing no more. And catch me this shark myself.
Oh, look at them teeth. Oh, she gonna make quite a mantelpiece.
Got us some dinner coming, boys. Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't D shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. Oh, looky here. She's on for me. Hello. Oh, are you mama in there?
Whoa! But why'd you do that?
So I can identify her. Next time I see her, when I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You better want to turn off that camera.
A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game.